Mary fucking Jane is the worst character in Marvel's Spider-Man. She doesn't make sense. She's not believable. And the worst part is, she has her own missions. The game's called Marvel's Spider-Man, for fuck's sake. Why am I playing missions as Mary Jane? I'm going to focus on the new Black Cat DLC that recently came out as an example of how ridiculous and forced Mary Jane is in this game. So if you haven't beat the DLC yet, hurry up. It's really short. Now, spoilers. Let's start with the intro to the DLC.
Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. My sources are saying the Magia is mounting a comeback. The old crime families were all but wiped out, until Fisk went away and they started filling the void.
Stop. Your sources? What sources? You're an associate editor. An editor. Why are you doing research on the Mafia? Like a police detective, how does Mary Jane have a better ping on current criminal activity than Spider-Man does? And Spider-Man has been working with a police captain, Yuri Watanabe, the whole game.
Better follow up with my sources in the Force. Hopefully we can stop this crime comeback before it even starts.
Your sources in the Force, right? The ones that are better than Spider-Man's sources. I guess we're supposed to believe Mary Jane is the real superhero out saving New York, not Spider-Man. And that's why all these police informants are telling her what's going on instead of Spider-Man. Whatever.
So Black Cat was the one who went in through the roof? She was working with Hammerhead's guys?
Yeah. She was probably watching me the whole time I was in there.
Just tell me you didn't let her get away with the Maria.
She didn't.
Good.
She smashed it and stole a data drive hidden in the frame.
What?
Sorry.
Another example of the all-powerful Mary Jane. He actually apologizes to his girlfriend for Black Cat smashing a painting and stealing a flash drive. I know Peter isn't the most confident guy ever, but why the fuck is he apologizing to his girlfriend for Black Cat's criminal actions? She's not in charge of anything. This chat gives off a sense that MJ is actually the boss of Spider-Man. Their relationship really isn't believable. For MJ to have this much power, not just over Spider-Man, but police connections too, makes her look ridiculous. Let's see what else Mary Jane is capable of.
The police scanner just reported an active shootout around Hudson and North Moor.
Isn't that area controlled by the Magia?
Yeah, whatever Black Cat stole, it might have just triggered a gang war.
Well, I'm on my way to check it out.
You know what? Last I remember, Spider-Man was already connected to the police network and could hear everything their dispatch was saying. Why do we need MJ to tell us what the police scanner is saying? Hold on, let me make sure Spider-Man's scanner actually works.
All units, need response to reported Magia activity on a nearby rooftop.
All units, assistance requested for pursuit in progress of suspected Magia. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
Yeah, it still works. I wonder what other ways they're going to force Mary Jane to be something more than Spider-Man's love interest.
MJ, sending you a pic of a plate I need you to run.
Got it. I'll let you know what I find.
We're reaching Batman levels of detective here. How is Mary Jane running license plates? How is she more qualified to help Spider-Man with that than his connections? For a DLC about Black Cat, I think I've heard more dialogue from MJ than anyone else. Alright, well at least, there's no Mary Jane missions in this DLC. Oh, my God, kill me now. End it. Are we sure we're playing DLC about the Black Cat? Why is MJ so forced down our throats that she has a mission inside this DLC? Why not instead give us missions where we play as Black Cat? Mary Jane missions are always something she does that Spider-Man could do, and would have been 100 times more fun for the player to do as Spider-Man.
Son of a...
Sorry.
What are you doing here?
What? You told me to come here and check the place out, but you rushed in to spy on your own.
Enjoying lunch? I was gathering evidence and trying to find a missing child.
Who the hell scolds Spider-Man for eating pizza? It's iconic. Spider-Man without pizza is like a superhero without a hot love interest. It just doesn't work. Well, except this version of you, Mary Jane. Because you're the worst version. You're not a believable character. You make Spider-Man seem weak by relying on you the whole time. You're forced into having your own missions, You make us stop playing as Spider-Man in his own game, and worst of all, you're the least attractive version too. You barely count as cute in this game. Black Cat and Silver Sable are the most PG-13 they've ever been, showing zero cleavage, and they're both still hotter than this version of you. This is the worst version of Mary Jane, and this good game feels like much less, all because of her.